We are getting a clearer picture of when a new Colorado River agreement will be finalized. The current law, the river runs out in 2026. That controls how much water each state gets from the shrinking river. The federal government says it does not expect to approve a new agreement until right before the current run runs out. In the meantime, Nevada, California, Arizona have all cut their water use to the lowest amounts on record.